In this video, we will talk about the top 10 weirdest jobs you did not know. When we were children, we've been asked a lot of times about what we'd like to become when we grow up. Well, some of us might have answered police, doctor, engineer, nurse, president of the country, and the rest might have answered they wanted to be a plant, a pet, a princess, a toy, or a rock when they grow up. Weird, right? But did you know that there are really weird jobs that exist? And even some of them even pay better than their regular 9-to-5s. Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. For this list, we are going to look at the industries that offer jobs that are not quite common to most of the population. The jobs listed here could be done full-time or could be a great side hustle. The weirder the jobs, the more money it pays. What do you think will make the list? Before we proceed, do not forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell to get updates of our newest uploads. At number 10, we have professional organizer. Normally, organizing should be an innate skill that everyone should possess. However, there are really quite a few people who just love to buy products but don't know how to make things fit in one spot or a room. So, who are they going to call? The professional organizers. A professional organizer is a person that comes to your home and helps you declutter and organize your things in a few days or so. Professional organizers are becoming more and more popular because of celebrities and rich people. Professional organizers charge about $250 per hour for their services. So if you are trustworthy, you have the skills and the patience to organize stuff, this is a great thing to start off as a side hustle and eventually something that you could do full-time. At number 9, we have pearl diver. Pearls are beautiful and elegant pieces of jewelry. Although freshwater pearls are now cultured and can be harvested easily, there are still jewelry makers who are very old school and still grow pearls on a particular area in the ocean and harvest the pearls. A pearl diver is then needed. If you like being in the water, we know a job suitable for your skills, and that is being a pearl diver. This job requires you to know how to dive and skim the ocean floor for special pearl-making shells. The major downside of this job is pearls can be found in certain areas of the seas, so you just can't do it anywhere. Not to mention the other dangers that lurk in deep waters. A professional pearl diver is paid up to $1,200 per day, so if you decide to commit and work 5 days per week, your monthly salary will round up to $25,200 per month, which is $300,000 per year. Not bad, right? Plus, this job allows you to see beautiful pearls and lots of interesting ocean life. At number 8, we have professional mermaid. Most kids, if not, have all seen The Little Mermaid, and us girls grew up loving the redhead mermaid Ariel. Most girls would have wrapped their legs with something that would look like a mermaid's tail. Some might have swum mermaid-like while swimming in the pool or in the beach. Although they don't exist, there is just something magical about thinking that they are just somewhere in the ocean. But did you know that you can actually apply to become a professional mermaid? Although you may not look like Ariel, you can definitely still be her beautiful friend or cousin. A professional mermaid is actually a job that involves entertaining people at attractions, parties, and teaching others how to swim like a mermaid. Professional mermaids earn up to $300 per hour. It is good money that you can make on a monthly basis while having fun in the water pretending to be the Little Mermaid. At number 7, we have urine farm collector. It may not sound as pleasing when you hear it first, but this job does exist. This one is by far the weirdest job you've ever heard of on the list. A urine farm collector is a person that is hired to collect urine from deer in order to use it as a hunting lure. The process involves collecting the urine, bottling it, and preserving it in the refrigerator until it's sold. Some claim that the job is not as nasty as it sounds and can pay up from $90,000 to $300,000 per deer. We would like to reiterate that there is a per deer payment basis. This means that if you have multiple hunting clients, your business is booming, therefore earning millions of dollars is not impossible. Maybe that's the reason why hunting is a sport for the rich, because finding a cure for the hunt can cost a lot. At number 6, we have professional pusher. Known in Japan as oshiya, which directly translates to pushers, are people hired to literally push passengers into the train, especially during peak hours. You might have seen some viral videos about uniformed guys pushing people into the train. These videos show you that no matter where you're from, your peak hour train couldn't be much worse than it is in Japan. Typically, the pushers are part-time workers, maybe students or other station staff that are paid to do this super tiring work. Since the 2000s, many of these pushers might have looked for other jobs, given that Japan has been making train transportation more comfortable and convenient. Not to mention that their impeccable punctuality makes travel time more convenient. At number 5, we have professional sleeper. All of us have always wanted to sleep more than 8 hours. Most of us might have said, at least in our lives, that we wish to get paid after sleeping. Well, what if we tell you that today, there are organizations or companies that pay you just to sleep? In some cases, depending on the reason why you have to sleep and for how long can allow you to earn more. A professional sleeper is a very serious occupation, as some modern industries would require such a service. Although it's not your typical 9-to-5 job, you could earn a pretty decent income if you land on the right gigs. These gigs could be from researchers who regularly need sleep testers for various experiments, to match brands that need sleepers to test their products, and artists who require sleeping subjects. Professional sleeping could be a great career if you know how to advertise yourself. At number 4, we have iceberg movers. Well, if the iceberg in front of the Titanic was moved prior to the ship sinking, Jack could have lived with Rose. However, the moving of icebergs these days has nothing to do with saving passage, but more on having a great supply of drinking water. Potable drinking water is already on the brink of running out for the whole world. We may not hear much about it because the crisis isn't as dire as it is in other countries. Many countries are now looking at natural ice reserves to help to drink water problems. They are devastating plans to haul entire icebergs from the South Pole to their shores to harvest water. If you're up for the job, then you can apply at iceberg moving companies. Iceberg moving may sound impossible. The job may seem like mountain relocation or beach stealing. However, many Middle Eastern countries are already suffering from serious water scarcity issues, so they're willing to give it a shot. Middle Eastern governments are also hoping that huge floating iceberg off the shores to their countries may serve as tourist attractions too. At number 3, we have shark tank cleaner. Looking at a shark tank, other than the gigantic carnivorous fishes inside it, you might be wondering, who cleans the tank? There is no way to keep the artificially created ecosystem healthy without someone actually going into the tank and manually cleaning it. In fact, there are shark tank cleaners tasked with doing exactly that. The job is dangerous because the sharks are always in the aquarium. Unfortunately, it is very expensive to build a secondary tank to house the animals until the cleaning is done. However, the cleaning isn't what makes this a badass job. It's getting used to being around sharks that are already hungry at all humans for keeping them in captivity. The cleaners undergo special training that allows them to learn shark behavior and be good at diving, as well as knowing when to get out. To even be considered for the role, they spend around 30 to 40 hours in the tank per week as part of their job. A job for someone with a nerve of steel. At number 2, we have professional mourner. If you cry on demand and look sad, even if you have no ties to one who died or whatnot, you would probably make a good actor or a professional mourner. Yes, that's a thing in many countries, including the United Kingdom, where this industry is booming. For a small fee, the mourners will attend the funeral, act really sad, shed a few tears, and even deliver a eulogy. They would also need to learn a few things about the deceased so they could carry a conversation like they actually know them. This custom is brought to Europe by immigrants from the Middle East and Asia, but it can also be found in other cultures, and it tends to be even more dramatic with mourners wailing and even rolling around on the ground. And last but not the least, we have number 1, professional line standers. Who doesn't hate waiting in line? Well, if you don't really like to wait in line, there are some people who are willing to do it for the right price. This is a perfect job for those special few who actually do not mind waiting in line, or for those who want those brainless jobs as possible. Professional line standers tend to be extremely busy during big sales like Black Friday. A new product like a new Apple product or a limited edition pair of Jordans, and of course, four tickets. One professional line stander claims to earn an average of $1,000 a week, which is pretty insane considering the amount of work you need to put in for companies like Line Standing, providing you with someone who will wait in line so you do not have to, proving that money can buy you almost everything in life. Professional liners charge $25 for the first hour and $10 each additional hour. So a professional line stander who stood in line for 48 hours could bill you up to $965. So do you agree on our list today? Would you like to work on any of the jobs that made our list? Do you know other weird jobs that should have made our list? Let us know by leaving your comments below. Alright, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe and turn on that notification bell to be the first to get new updates once a new video is uploaded. Thank you again for watching, and until our next episode.